have one. Today I will smoothly control the speed of the EV3 motor in Scratch using arrow keys or the second motor. And what will be driven? The motor speed can be set by the motor A-set power block. In this block, we can enter the power in percent. In the place of the entered value, we can substitute the variable. Now, by changing this value, we can change the motor power. In the first example, let's set the power with the arrow keys. We can set the power with another motor.
Thank you.